guys, how are you today? We have a Nintendo Switch that we're going to be working on today. Apparently the volume button doesn't work. This particular model does have the blue screen to death, and trying to press the volume button, apparently it's not working, so we're going to replace the volume button. Hopefully that works. But anyways, let's get started with this. We already see that screwdriver is not going to work. Probably need like a Y tool type. Okay. I'm gonna have to strip this. Out. Let's see where else we gotta go. Oh, nice. We gotta take everything out like on this. Try to remember where these bolts go. Take all these out. No more screws. Probably gotta take all these out just in case. Already failed. Everything getting loose. Just keep an eye on this. This looks like. Just keep an eye on that. Got a flex cable there. Just off to the side. Let's see if this thing connects somewhere. Here. Let's see if that is a P. This open here. Yeah, that definitely needed to be loosened because I see the little hatch here. So this SD card. Kickstand. Oh, look. There's a screw right there. Okay, let's not lose that one. Just try to remember. Put it over there for the kickstand. Okay. Okay. There we go. Boom. Got that off. Now, see these cables, so be careful there. Now, let's look where the volume is, which is over here. Assuming take this whole plate out. So there's a lot of stuff that has to be taken out on these things. They're kind of annoying, but it's good practice to work on these things, because you gotta do a screen repair, you gotta do this whole process. So I would charge a pretty decent amount for your labor at least, because this whole thing is gonna come apart. Okay, keep going. That there, that's got to snap down in there. See that? What is this? No comment. Okay, getting to the fun part. Where's our volume button? Over here. Piece come from? What do we got underneath there? Figure it out. Okay, so this is where we gotta take out the volume flex. The volume flex cable. Where does that look like it's plugged in? Let's follow this. It's right here. We're gonna follow this little guy. Some of this tape here. Yep. That looks like it's going all the way down here. Let's follow this. If this goes here. Wow. This is gonna go underneath here, huh? Looks like it's going under here. I want to lift that up. Pull this out. Does that come out? It's got to be plugged into something, right? It's lifting up. Just trying to lift this up without breaking. You know what? I'm gonna be careful with this right here. I'll just twist that. this is all glued down, so you don't want to rip this off. But I just want to see. Let me fool around with this, guys. We'll be back. Okay, yeah, so you gotta unplug this one. And then this is, I'm gonna try to lift this up a little bit. And you can pull this out. Kinda. It looks like it's being locked in and right there. There you go. Okay. Looks like I pulled that out. Alright, anyways. So there we have it. So here's your cable. This is gonna come out here. Taped up around the side. And then this just pops out here. Alrighty. Just that easy. All right. Now, the new cable. This goes that way. All right. Feel it clicking. There. And this is gonna go right back in here. See that? You can see this, but I'm trying to get this in there. There you go. Okay. Let's try to put that in all the way. Just possible without messing anything up on the board. All the way in. Okay. Now we gotta get this back in here. Probably this is going to go back in here, but Okay, so these are back on. Let's put this plate. This is gonna go over here. Okay. Secure this first. Because these things like to pop out. I'll just put one in maybe for now, just so it doesn't fall out. And you can snap everything back in. It's right. Okay. So that looks about right. Snap everything in. Okay, so let's finish up. those in. Okay, so we got those in. We put these two bottom ones here. I believe they go here. Rest of these in. I won't bore you with this. Alright guys, so there you have it. We changed the flex cable for the volume. Hopefully that'll make it work. Alright guys, thanks again. Please like and subscribe. Have a great day.